of the store for us is just to offer everything possible to the customer when it comes to great food. When you walk into the store, you really walk into the biggest destination department we have, which is all about our fresh, whether it's fresh produce, fresh flowers, fresh coffee, or fresh meals. We really have tried hard to make it super easy for our customers to come in, grab breakfast, grab lunch, grab dinner for themselves, for their family, whether it's fresh baked pizza, fresh baked pianinas, sushi, salads, meals to go, meals to eat here. This is all about creating a great food destination for our customers. In terms of departments, you're hard pressed to find one that's not a destination department. Meat and seafood, freshly cut behind the counter, local to our customers, to our deli and our prepared cheese department. But honestly, when you walk the center store, our international sections are destination departments for our customers. If you're looking for healthy, if you're looking for gluten-free, that's a destination for our customers. So we truly have tried to provide a concept for our customers where whatever you want, you can get it. Candidly, the response from the community has been outstanding. It's exceeded our personal expectations as a business, but I think we've actually exceeded the customers' expectations. This is one of our newer concept stores, so it's not something that customers in this community have seen out of Giant Food before. We actually had two older stores that were limited in size and therefore limited in amenities. And when they walked in for the first time, I think they were as wowed as we were happy to show them this store. So it's been tremendously positive for the customers. From a meal solution perspective, that's been a big focus for us. And we know the customer is anxious to figure out what they're going to eat, not just for dinner, but for lunch, for breakfast, for any type of snacking they may want to do. And what we've tried to do is provide them really a plethora of options. You can come in and get a freshly baked flatbread pizza in 3 minutes, your style, your way. So we really try to offer folks any time of day snacking option or meal option for them. We want people to feel happy. At the end of the day, we're a food store. That's what we do, but we're a people business. Customers coming in here are coming in for different reasons. They have different goals, they have different aspirations, they have different needs. I want folks to walk away feeling good. It could be that they feel good about buying a great meal for their family. It could be that they were inspired by something they saw that they're going to go home and make for their family. It could be because they got some delicious product that they're going to eat by themselves. It could be just simply a great interaction they had with one of our associates. But ultimately, we want them to feel good and smile when they're walking away shopping, knowing that their needs were met, their busy schedule was met, and they left happy knowing that we were able to serve that to them.